Texas shooter's secret ties just exposed after FBI deleted his profile. Here's where he was before Rampage. Americans across the country were stunned yesterday when the news that a gunman entered a small Texas church and opened fire on innocent congregants. Devin Kelly, 26, murdered 26 people in cold blood and injured 20 others before speeding off in his vehicle and being found dead several miles away from the bloodbath. As the details continue to emerge from those harrowing moments inside the tiny church, one question remains: what was Kelly's motive and who is he connected to? Americans across the country were stunned yesterday when the news that a gunman entered a small Texas church and opened fire on innocent congregants. Devin Kelly, 26, murdered 26 people in cold blood and injured 20 others before speeding off in his vehicle and being found dead several miles away from the bloodbath. As the details continue to emerge from those harrowing moments inside the tiny church, one question remains: what was Kelly's motive and who is he connected to? Shortly after the worst shooting in Texas history, the FBI removed Kelly's Facebook profile that may have held relevant information to his mindset before the crime. Thankfully, internet sleuths were able to save that information, and it shows where Kelly was right before the massacre. David Kelly, the Air Force airman who is believed to be behind the shooting at First Baptist Church in Sutherland Springs, was a security guard that worked at a nearby water park and also had ties to the church he targeted through family members, a recent report says. Here is more from San Antonio Express News. Although he hasn't been publicly identified, law enforcement sources said Sunday that the man who opened fire on a Sutherland Springs Baptist church is a 26-year-old former Air Force airman who was discharged after he assaulted his wife and child. Devin Patrick Kelly was court-martialed and convicted of domestic violence in 2012 at Holloman AFB in Alamogordo, New Mexico, where he was a logistics readiness specialist, Air Force spokeswoman Ann Stefanek said. Kelly was sentenced to 12 months confinement and given a bad conduct discharge, Stefanek said. Kelly unsuccessfully appealed his conviction in 2014 to the Court of Appeals for the Armed Forces. Calls to Kelly's relatives and neighbors weren't returned Sunday. A law enforcement official told the San Antonio Express News that Kelly wasn't believed to be a member of First Baptist Church, but had ties to the church through family members. In Comal County, Kelly only had faced minor traffic offenses in recent years. Kelly was licensed by the Texas Department of Public Safety as a security guard, and the agency's website shows he worked at Schlitterbahn Water Park and Resort in New Braunfels. A spokeswoman for the park did not respond to questions. So, it appears that the shooting was not random at all, but most likely it had something to do with what was found on his Facebook profile. Before the profile was shut down, Kelly's movements were captured by Paul Joseph Watson, and the photo was uploaded to his Twitter account. When taking a glance at Kelly's interests, it is evident that the deranged gunman was an avid atheist believer. After doing a little more digging into Kelly, it was discovered that openly preached atheism online and was described as creepy, weird, and an outcast. Patrick Boyce, who attended New Braunfels High School with the killer, told DailyMail.com, he had a kid or two, fairly normal, but kinda quiet and lately seemed depressed. He was the first atheist I met. He went Air Force after high school, got discharged but I don't know why. Nina Rose Nava, who went to school with the gunman, wrote on Facebook, in, sick, in complete shock. I legit just deleted him off my FB cause I couldn't stand his post. He was always talking about how people who believe in God we are stupid and trying to preach his atheism. Michael Goff added, he was weird but never that damn weird. Always posting his atheist SH like Nina wrote, but damn he always posted pics of him and his baby, crazy. He was an outcast but not a loner. He was popular among other outcasts. I haven't spoke to him since high school. Another former classmate, who asked to remain anonymous, told DailyMail.com, I grew up going to school with him. Always creeped me out and was different. Instead of Kelly growing out of his strange phase, it only grew, and it followed him in his work and family life. In 2012, Kelly was court-martialed for assaulting his wife and child before receiving a dishonorable discharge. Texas church shooter was court-martialed in 2012 for assault on his spouse and their child and received a bad conduct discharge, reports NBC News. U.S. Air Force TVO hash Texas hooting one-third Devin P. Kelly was former USAF member served at Holloman AFBNM, from 2010 until discharge in 2014. Kelly was court-martialed in 2012 for two counts of Article 128 UCMJ assault on his spouse and assault on their child. Air Force TVO Kelly received a bad conduct discharge, confinement for 12 months and a reduction to the grade of E1, tweeted TVO's Carla Babb.